The natural rift valleys that almost bisect the island were called the Great Fault and were originally utilized by the Knights for their defensive capabilities. The British reinforced the watchtowers they built in the gaps in the fault, and the defenses expanded. The British christened these defenses the Victoria Lines in honor of the monarch's Diamond Jubilee.